Hello, my name is Bradley.
My name's Lauren.
And this is
Yarrambat News.
Today,
we have reporters interviewing teachers, students and principals
about subjects like sports, school and house captains and why teachers want this job.
First up we have
Felicity, Sarah, Hayley and Tara interviewing some students about their favourite subjects.
Thanks, Brad and Lauren. Now let's go to Grace.
Hi, Grace.
Hello.
What's your favourite subject?
My favourite subject is reading.
Why is reading your favourite subject?
Because I get to do reading rounds.
And what are reading rounds?
It's where you have to pick a choice and you get to do an activity.
What's your role in like reading rounds?
My role is I have to ask questions to the group and write them down, and I have to illustrate pictures of the main ideas.
Okay. Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Hi, my name's Tara.
And my name's Felicity.
We're going to be interviewing Emma about her favourite subject.
Emma, what's your favourite subject?
Sport.
Why is sport your favourite?
Because we get to play fun games.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.
Thanks, girls. That was a great interview.
Lauren, think fast.
Whoa, this must be time for the sport interviews.
With Holly interviewing some very
special sports stars.
Thanks, guys. Hi, my name is Holly and I'm here to interview Georgie about footy. Now, here's Georgie. Let's go over to it. Hey, Georgie.
Hi.
How's it going?
Very fine, thank you.
You're welcome. Now, I'm just here to ask you a few questions. Is that okay?
It's fine.
Awesome. Now, it's about footy, so what's your favourite footy team? Well, what team do you go for?
Richmond!
Pretty snazzy. Pretty snazzy. Now, do you like any players in that team?
Ooh.
Oh, okay. Now, I'm guessing you don't have a worst player, so... Yeah, so what's the worst team?
Collingwood.
Oh, yes. No, I don't want to be too mean to all those Collingwood fans. Thanks, Georgie. That is all.
You're welcome.
Thanks, guys.
And I'm here to interview Miss Harris. Hello, Miss Harris.
Hello.
How are you? How are you?
I'm very well, thank you.
What is your favourite footy team and why do you go for them?
My favourite footy team is Collingwood and I go for them because they are awesome.
What is your favourite player?
My favourite player is Daisy Thomas.
And what is your worst team and player?
Worst team has got to be Melbourne. I don't have a worst player because I don't know any other players because the only players that are important are the Collingwood ones.
Bye, Miss Hamilton.
Thank you.
Now here is Miss Hamilton. So what team do you go for?
I go for Essendon because both of my parents married for Essendon.
Okay. And do you have a worst team that you go, why that team or why is that there?
I would say that most Essendon boys, that would be Collingwood, but I do not like them very much.
Who does? No, I won't be mean to those Collingwood fans out there. Thank you, that is all.
All right, thank you.
Hello, my name is Flynn and I'm here to interview Mr. Beagle.
Hello, Flynn.
What is your worst subject and why?
I'm not big on footy names, so I'm going to say a word like Richmond. I'm not sure if that's a football team. But I'm pretty sure from what I've heard they're pretty bad.
That is all we have to say to you.
Thank you. Bye for now.
I want this done in an hour.
Do I have to?
Yes.
Fine then.
This was first time for the teacher reports with Laura, Ethan, Shayla and Gemma.
Good luck, guys.
Why did you want to become a teacher?
Well, NASA contacted me and tried to get me into going into space. That was last year. Year before Prime Minister, but what really it came down to is I love helping people. I love working with kids So, here I am, loving it.
Yeah. And why did you pick this school?
Maybe it's very good.
Yes, excellent. Did you hear that? It's very good. And it's the best school, like, ever.
And it's the best school in the whole wide world.
And it's the best school in the whole wide world. Thank you. That was awesome. That's pretty much it.
Really?
Yes.
Okay.
Why did you choose to come to Yarrambat?
I chose to come to Yarrambat. Well, firstly, I was actually a student teacher with Mr. Beamer in middle school. And through that time, I realised that it's a great place to be. Lots of learning was happening and it looked like a really fun place to kind of work at. So I guess I applied and that's why I worked here.
Thank you.
No worries.
Why did you choose to come to this school, Mr. Bennett?
I chose to come to this school because I used to know Mr. Bennett. He used to be my basketball coach and I used to do before and after school care here.
Why do you want to be a sports teacher?
I've always been interested in sport. I play sport myself, and I love the fact that I get to teach kids to play different sports, not just the conventional ones of basketball and football, different things, and just pass on my learnings.
Okay, thanks.
Thanks, guys.
Bradley, why do you want this job?
I don't know. Why?
Well, that is the next question Jack is asking Mr. Bennett's, the school and house captains.
Hi, my name is Jack and I'll be interviewing the principal of house and school captains and why they wanted to be in this position.
Why did you want to be a principal?
I became the principal because I wanted to boss all the prepperonis around.
Why did you want to be a school captain?
Okay, so I interviewed for school captain because I really liked the opportunity and I wanted the challenge so I could be responsible.
Why did you want to be a house captain?
So I can lead greenhouse and be responsible when we go to all athletic meets and swimming carnivals and do fun stuff like that.
Because I want to help Blue House get through in athletics carnivals and swimming carnivals and get high in their house points and make sure they do well.
I wanted to be a house captain so I can have a say in the things that happen in this school and become a positive like role model, because we need some good people like that to keep the school running good, and I can deliver a good honest thing of the house points.
Why did you want to be a school captain?
School captain because I'd love to represent my school and show how I can be a leader.
And do you like being school captain?
Yeah, I do. It's really fun. You get to do a lot of cool stuff and help the school, so yeah, I do.
Thanks, Jack. And all the interviewers.
And a special thank you to you.
Hope to see you next time. Bye!
Flipped up a tasty treat, so get up, lift up and move your feet, yeah.